think, Saga.
Hi, welcome.
Okay, past favorite Deerfest floats. Go.
A yarn puppet monstrosity.
The stuffed moose and stool.
This is the third time I've requested something be done about the TV in my room.
I swear.
Yeah, Anderson, I didn't want to say this in front of Wake, but are you sure this is a good idea, going on your own?
Assuming we believe the page, I need to check this out. We need to find the cult. Anyone we meet here could be a member. And this Scratch guy.
The evil doppelganger? It must be true, or else this guy can't write for shit.
The quality of his writing aside, if this page turns out to be true like the rest have, this could be a breakthrough. We might solve this thing before a backup even arrives.
Yeah, they're taking their time, so just be careful out there. Meanwhile, I think me and Wake will have a chat. Maybe I can shake something loose.
Okay. But remember what happened with the salt shaker.
Yeah, real funny.
The page placed me in a trailer, somewhere in Watery. I should ask around.
A vote for Mayor Setter is a vote for everyone. For Watery!
Mayor Setter will stand up for justice. Okay, then. Catchy tune.
Oh, you rascal. What have you been up to this time around? There's only so many times I can keep fixing the same hole.
Trailer Park. Ilmo Koskela. He's that tour guide we met at Cauldron Lake. I need to find him.
Setter is better. I love it when these rhyme.
Hey, where's the time gone? There's just a wretched husk of what used to be me left.
Watery's definitely quaint.
How's it going?
I bet they have good fish here.
Let's you get loose from the mooring. It's sure up so securely. Secure this vessel has a mind of its own.
Mom's family was from Sweden. I've always imagined it kind of like this. Sauna. Ever heard of the cult of the tree?
The half-deer, half-man monsters? Oh, sure, I've heard of them. They're the reason I can't risk taking walks in the forest anymore. If one of them shows up, how am I supposed to get away? I can't run with a bad hip. I'd be killed for sure. And I could maybe use my crutches to defend myself. Do you think that'd work? You're the professional.
Probably smart just to stay in the sauna for now. Enjoying the sauna?
You bet. The steam is amazing on my creaky old joints. I'm just waiting for Ati to wrap up his show so we can crack open some beers.
I've read that taking a sauna is good for preventing dementia.
Yeah, and so is beer.
Hey, Seva, a sauna doesn't fix what ails ya. You're a goner.
They also say silence is gold.
Hot.
Have you heard old Pat's radio show lately? Yeah, I fear he's losing his grip on the reality.
I don't care to listen to pointless jibber jabber. Not on the radio. Not the sun.
Hey, Saga! Over here!
Hey, Ilmo. How did your walk in the woods with Steven go?
Another satisfied customer. I just hope he remembers to write a good review on the webpage. Great to see you back in Watery, Saga. Everyone in town missed you.
Super nice to see you again, Saga.
They act like they've known me for years. This keeps happening. You own the trailer park, right? Mind if I take a look inside?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
Resident? I don't understand what you mean.
If this is your way of getting out of any outstanding bills, don't worry. They've been handled.
Must be hard coming back to where you and your little girl lived.
It's like they remember a different reality. Is the horror story messing with their memories? Are you familiar with the cult of the tree?
Yeah, we always thought it was an urban legend. Kids drawing creepy symbols to scare each other, but, now it's gotten pretty damn real, huh?
It's terrible what happened. We're all in shock.
Well, we're looking into it. Hoping to get things back to normal soon.
We're all for that. As normal as it ever gets around here.
So what is Coffee World?
You mean you haven't seen our commercial for it? Coffee World is a smooth blend of rides, food, and fun. We even had a real moose. Until recently. Plus, right next to Coffee World is the workshop of our own Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. We're busy building the floats for Deerfest.
Don't go peeking, though. You know, we're saving the big reveal for Deerfest.
So, Your commercials.
They're more than commercials, Saga. Our goal is to both entertain and educate local viewers about the fine products and services we provide. And, Yako here really comes alive in front of the camera. Really.
Fuck off. I'm just there for the free beer. Not sure what Ilmo's excuse is.
Hey, I'm writer, producer, co-lead, director. Do yourself a favor and, check them all out.
I should make sure I've gotten everything out of profiling.
Building bridges? Burning bridges.
Flooding did this?
Just like my marriage.
Wake says a story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction. That's it. A trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga.
Saga!
Ilmo thinks the cult is just an urban legend. Or does he?
There are things that go bump in the night. It's all true. It's all true. Sound the alarm, brother. Gather the troops, brother. Yako, the shadow of the forest is creeping closer.
They don't think it's an urban legend at all. They understand it's dangerous. Ilmo made it sound like I lived here. Does he really believe that?
Light, laughter, and love will guide you home. Saga and her daughter. Oh boy. Happy faces raise property value. Family comes first, Ilmo. We take care of her trailer while she's gone. She's one of us, Yako. Her spare key is safe and sound.
The Koskala brothers have happy memories of me living here. This must be the story affecting them. I'll play along for now. I need the key to that trailer. All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yaku and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there.
Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand.
Yep.
Hi, Vito, Vito. Well, after they finally pick up, we really need to get over to Bright Falls for that.
What was that? Fuck!
The bust.
FBI, show yourself!
People turning into Taken. Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both? Another rhyme. Sure. Oh, damn. A charm. Thank you.
There's another cult stash. More of those kids' lunchboxes.
Hello? Anyone here?
Nope. Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh.
Thank you.
Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day.
This should get that gift shop open.
Ha!
Where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzles, Ilmo. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzles, Yakko. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure. think. Makes sense. That's not right. Yeah. No. Yes. Doesn't look right.
I think I wrote them. I remember writing an endless amount of pages. When this happened before, the...
Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. Photos have stickers on them. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt. The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Mare Setter is not afraid of the rough questions.